Nellie McClung was a trailblazer for women's suffrage in the early 20th century, advocating and leading the way for the right of women to vote and run for office. Her advocacy led to Manitoba being the first province to achieve this back in 1916, and that is your daily dose of Canadian history.